Hi, I'm Pratik from Vera Solutions, and I'm going to walk through how to set up multi-language capability in AmpImpact. Organizations that work across geographies often have teams and partners who understand and use different languages. AmpImpact allows users to view information in their own language. This multi-language capability enables organizations to set up reference data, for example, indicator definition, objective name, thematic area, guidelines, etc., in up to four different languages that can be displayed to users based on their language preferences. On the screen, you can see the Add Results page as it is displayed to two different users. The first one is Spanish and the other one is French. Before we begin the demo, I would like to call out that this feature does not automatically translate data entered by users from one language to another. It only provides the functionality for reference data to be entered in multiple languages and then enables users to view data in their own language. This video will walk through how to set up data in multiple languages. Let's jump right in and set up our org to work with multiple languages. First, we need to enable Translation Workbench. To do that, we navigate to Setup, enter Translation Language Settings in the Quick Find box, and then select Translation Language Settings. If Translation Workbench is not enabled for your org, click Enable on the Welcome page. Now we click on the Add button to add any languages that we will be using. For each language that we intend to use, mark it as active and click on Save. After we have enabled Translation Workbench and specified languages, we need to specify a language code for each language. For that, we navigate to Custom Labels from the Quick Search box. Click on Label User Language Code. And on Custom Label page, click New Local Translation /Overwrites button. On the New Translation page, we can see that by default, User Language Code has a value of 0 for the default language, which out of the box is English. To add the language code of other languages, select the language in the Language field. In the Translation Text field, enter the language code. Please note that the language code for first language, that is the language of text entered in field name_language_1, is 1. Similarly, the language code for second language is 2 and for third language it's 3. To enable multiple languages to be used for reference data such as indicator definition, AmpImpact now has 3 additional input language fields for every supported text, text area, and long text area fields. For example, a field indicator definition has corresponding fields indicator definition language 1, indicator definition language 2, and indicator definition language 3. Text and text area fields have an additional translated field. As we can see, indicator definition has corresponding translated field called indicator definition translated. The field labels of language fields can be relabeled so that it's easier for users to identify the field used to store the data in a particular language. We can do that by navigating to the Translation Workbench and overriding custom field labels. For example, if we have assigned language code 3 to French, then the field label for indicator definition language 3 can be relabeled from indicator definition language 3 to indicator definition French. Similarly, we can update the labels for other language fields too. For this demo, we have already relabeled other language fields. The next step is to add these language fields to the Add and Edit pop-ups so that users can enter reference data in multiple languages from those pop-ups. To do that, we need to add these fields to the field sets that control those Add and Edit pop-ups. Let us add these fields to Add New Custom Indicator field set, which controls the Add New Custom Indicator pop-up on Manage Indicators page. Similarly, we need to add other language fields to the field sets that control other Add/Edit pop-ups. To access the complete list of those field sets, please refer to our multi-language capability setup guide. To display reference data, for example, the indicator definition in the user's language, translated field should be added to field sets that control data tables and filters. Let us add these fields to catalog indicator table field set, which controls the fields that display as columns in catalog indicator table on manage indicators page. Similarly, we need to add other translated fields to the field sets that control tables and filters. To access the complete list of those field sets, please refer to our multi-language capability setup guide. After adding language and translated fields to the field sets, we can add them to the page layouts of respective objects so that the users can access these language and translation fields via record pages. Let's add these fields to the indicator page layout. Please note that out-of-the-box related lists, for example, geographic area, objective and thematic area on project page layout, and project indicator geographic area on project indicator page layout, are displayed in default language instead of the user's language. If we want to display these fields in user's language, we can add a translated field to the related list from page layout as well. After this, we need to add other language and translated fields to respective page layouts. To access the complete list of these objects and fields that support multi-language capability, please refer to our multi-language capability setup guide. Once that's done, we can go ahead and create or update users with locale settings for specific languages. To do that, enter users in Quick Find box and select users. To create a new user, click on the New User button. To edit an existing user, click on the user's name. On the User Details page, navigate to the Locale Settings section and change language to the user's preferred language. And now our org is ready for users of different languages. For a quick demo, let me log in as the French user in this org. As we navigate to the Manage Frameworks tab, we can see that the user can access objectives in French. Same is true for Manage Indicators, Set Targets, and Add Results. As of current release, Activity Tracking, Financials, which includes Budget, Excel Download, and Disbursements, Risk, IRT Publishing, are not supported for multiple languages. For a complete list of limitations, please refer to our Multi-Language Capability Setup Guide. This brings us to the end of this demo. For more details on how to use multiple language for reference data in AmpImpact, please refer to our Multi-Language Capability Setup Guide. And for other exciting features introduced in this release, please refer to our release notes.